belongs to Oswald tonight at the spanking pig. That is what the man would have wanted.
If Ruid's clan continues to roam this kingdom unchecked, the people of East Anglia will be as ravaged as these lands.
And where do we find ourselves? Riding into defense to beg a horde of frightened farmers for aid?
To fight for a king that you gave them, Vinir. Remember that.
It was my task to find them a king, not protect that king against every danger that might befall him.
Oswald wasn't crowned yet, nor was he married. I say you have some work yet to do.
Right, right. No need to remind me how far I fell short. Theovold, just ahead.
Wood smoke and ash. Ruid's men have been here. Watch your back. Ruid's clan may still be nearby.
No time to waste what the Lord has given us.
What about you,
Papa? Everything is gone, Reed. Everything.
Calm, my friend. We will rebuild, I...
You have a will of iron coming here, knowing your kind did all this.
Ruid's clan is your enemy, not me. I come on behalf of the late Oswald of Ilmenham.
You're still a Dane from top to two. It's your meddling that led to Oswald's death. Leaving our kingdom for the worse.
Oswald died defending East Anglia. Defending you. Will you not do the same?
What? Die in defense of a lost cause? I have crumbs of my own.
East Anglia will fall if Ruid's clan is not defeated. Fight with me to drive them off. For Oswald and your kinsmen.
Pretty words, Dane. But the men of Theovard have their own battles to fight.
If you need an axe, I'm standing right here.
There's a village to the east, Kingsbury. It was taken by Ruid's men a fortnight ago. I'll not rest until it's back in our hands.
Let me and my raiders take the village. Save your strength, and join us for the fight to come.
Bold offer. If you do as you promise, the pikes of Theovard will be yours.
I will take this news to our forward camp, Eivor. Follow when you can.
I will see you there.
Kingsbury's church has a great horn atop its steeple. If you manage the task, blew it, I'll know you kept your word.
Ah, my friend, we will rebuild, I promise you.
Thank you there. Dane, a word if you will.
You called to me.
We heard you talking with the Reeve, and we wish to fight beside you. We owe Oswald for his good deeds and fair rule.
I'm glad to hear it. Go to the ruins north of Burg Castle. The army gathers there.
Have you seen Mother? Oh, blessed. Your mother? When was last you saw? Thank you, Hayne. Said she'd be right back.
Reeve has come to join me. Let's hope his promise holds.
The horn! It's been so long since I've heard that sweet sound!
I held to my oath, Reeve. I hope you will honor yours.
My promise holds, aye. They of Ord will join you in the fight against Ruid's clan.
With your aid, we may yet save East Anglia.
In past times, that horn was used to muster feards all across our land. You may find others who have warmed to its call.
Good. Whatever willing men you find, rally them soon at the ruins north of Burt Castle.
Forungur okkar frækin.
I feel great. That horn came from Elmenham. Baldis must have got to them. The brothers' fleet, gathered and ready.
Tired of gathering dust.
Eivor! Men are pouring in from across East Anglia, and our ships stand ready.
The Edward's Reeve is with us. His men will be here soon.
More than his. The Kingsbury Horn has inspired men all across this kingdom. We will have the army we need. It seems Oswald got what he wanted in the end. Saxon and Dane united in common cause.
A pity he is not here to see it.
The forces will be ready soon. Are you ready to start the assault?
I am.
Our target is Burg Castle, said to be impenetrable.
Good. Let them have their false confidence.
By cover of night, Baldus will lead the Firth at the front gates. With Ruid's men distracted, our forces move on the sea gate from the backwaters at their backs.
And once we're in, we'll leave no gate closed in that castle. Ruid's men cannot be allowed to dig in further. Your longship, is she ready?
She awaits her own special glory. They need your words, Eivor.
Oswald was a man who didn't hesitate when you sought him for favors. A man who was fair and strong. A man who gave his life for his kingdom. Honor him today. Honor his memory and fight with the same extra courage he showed!
For Oswald!
For Oswald! Now is the time. Today we rid East Anglia of Ruid's clan once and for all.
Remember the dream I spoke of?
You sail through Helheim on a ship of fire.
Here, it may come to pass.
Dreams. Life. Maybe they are one and the same. Tonight arrived the flaming sea steed, rushing for the spear day. A watcher alight on water's wake. Another glory I will keep. Ready yourselves. Ruid's shit stains will see us coming.
Taken swiftly.
guys! We need to open these gates!
Glorious ram to use! The stalks are all bark! Prepare to cut them down!
Oswald. He lives.
Oswald lives!
Eivor, is that you?
Shut your arse, twig spine.
Stand fast. This will be over soon.
Worry not for me. You must stop.
Silence, fool. So this is what it comes to, Wolfkist? Two Danes fighting over a filthy Saxon horse, son? This swine is your prize. Come and get him. To fight. A miserable clan you lead, Ruin.
Yes, the one that has bled this country dry for two summers. Flee, Ruin, while pity restrains my blade.
Not that I've taken all these shores have to offer.
You are finished here, Ruin.
Your battle is not yet won, Oswald.
Treated as equals. We are better than this, than all of them.
Do not drag me down to the sewers you wallow in. For all your efforts, only the cold dark of Niflheim awaits you.
Valhalla is my destiny. That fate will not be met today. Why does a Dane fight tooth and nail for a Saxon? This Saxon of all.
He has an abundant life which you do not. He is fit to rule, fit to lead. You are not but a murderous plunderer.
That groveling worm in a cage. You must be blind to stand with such a man.
Thank you.
Throw in with these wastrels, these Argir swine? For what? A scrap of land and a promise of peace?
Eivor, no! He should be tried before God, a lawful assembly. I won't have my reign begin with more blood spilt than is needed.
Another screeching skull. This man must die for the damage he has wrought. The old laws are clear.
These are Oswald's lands, to rule as king as he sees fit.
Does Eivor bow to kings?
To defy a king would shame him. East Anglia cannot heal without his honor intact.
And what of your honor, Eivor? How much are you willing to lose?
The rightful king of East Anglia has spared your life today.
and so it will be.
Compassion is a virtue suited for anyone, Eivor, including you. Thank you.
See if he's well.
Spirit, to the ships! Praise the Old Father!